Could we please have Derrick Schembri on stage?
Naħseb l-ewwel darba di għalija daqshekk audjenza, jiġifieri nħossni eċċitat żgur. Kif qed inħossni eċċitat. Ma nafx x'issa naraw nitla u ovvjament nippruvana til 100% tiegħi.
How are you, Derrick?
Ninsabor eċċitat ħafna. Ovvjament l-ewwel darba fuq l-istejġ hawnhekk. U preparat, ovvjament.
So, what song do you have for us, Derrick?
Can you feel the love of the night?
Okay, classic.
There's a calm surrender of death. When the heat of the rolling wave can be turned away, an enchanted moment and the season me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you.
Sal-im ħabba mill-udjenza?
Iva.
Ara, irti kun sinċir. Aħna kena pjana li tiftakar fil-boot camp li tkun ġog
fil-grupp.
U marna xiex. Għal-raġunijiet biex għotla fihom. U sfortunatament ma nistax inneħħi dak l-ħsieb mill-moħħi. Vinti vokalment tajjeb. Però f'moħħi iqpa' dak l-ħsieb li immaġinak ġo grupp pal Backstreet Boys.
Ma jdejja xejn.
Bħala solist illum fl-2019 inħossu daqsxejn stil dated tiegħek. Però vokalment tajjeb.
Thank you, thank you. Apprezza.
Gil-verità.
Hi Derrick. You came across like you was really, really enjoying that. And you're singing from the heart. And I think what matters the most is that you're standing there and you're giving it everything you've got. And you did that. Well done. Well done.
Thank you.
Naqbel ma tnejn li huma, però naf ukoll illi inti self-taught le, inti għallimt lilek innifsek.
Iva.
Jiena dik il-ħaġa timpressjonani.
Qatt ma tgħallem tgħidlek.
Għax għandek kontroll tal-eħnek, ma nafx, tal-bliħ. Li qatt ma tgħallem tal-hija li tiġi hawnhekk u anke għandek kontroll tal-palku tal-eħnek hekk. Bravo.
Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you.
Derrick, you are a singer. Now, when it comes to performing, it's another thing, and talking about your path as an artist and the direction you want to go, you do seem a bit lost, not really in touch with what's necessarily going on these days in the music industry.
Thank you.
I think with a bit of guidance, you could turn things around. So I'm going to give you a chair.
Today this could be the greatest day of all.